Well, today we're going to do the walk along this path, the public path to Bonnybank. Starting up here on the main road from Leaving to Kennoway. I've never actually done this walk before. I think it leads you up onto the main road just outside the Bonnybank. I think that's what the map kind of shows you. I'm going to pause this now and get my jumper off because it's actually quite hot, even though it doesn't look it. There we are, back to it. a bit of an incline, this. Not too bad, but a wee bit steep. All right. I've reached this part. Get a nice view up here. Well, continuing on. I assume it'll be this road. This looks a bit more main than the other way. That probably just leads to another house or something. It's always good to walk these routes because, as you can see, you very rarely bump into anybody. Maybe one or two people sometimes, that's really it, if that. Only seen one person so far on this, a guy with his dog. But nobody else, but, well, talking about that, there's somebody else walking the path. But we seem like we're just about at the main road. It's actually quite impressive how quick you get up here. You'd think it would take much longer in Bonnybank, because by car, it does take quite a while. But then, this is obviously a more direct route, the path right up. And this road's only to be used by people that stay here for their cars. This isn't a road that you can just drive up, it's gated off. There's Bonnybank over there. The Bonnybank Inn, good Mexican. It would be quite rare to actually see people using a path like this, because it does lead you to kind of two main roads, main road on that side, main road this side. Not much people would be walking there. All right. Always come across friendly people when you're out in like the countryside. Nearly everybody says hello. Not saying there's not friendly people in the towns or the cities, but it's like when you're out here, everyone's just at peace with nature. And how could you not be happy with that? There we go, we've made it to the end of this path. I'm going to stop the video there and see see if there's any other route I can go, because it does seem like there's meant to be a path down there, but when I look at the map, it's quite hard to make out. The path is maybe too overgrown. What was the video now?